Hey guys, so this is the little farmhouse like on Sassafras. So I'm gonna give you a shot of the neighborhood. Front of the house, the barn, or I guess it looks like a little barn. Okay, we'll go ahead and go in. You guys, I can tell you it smells like mold in here, or something died. I don't think there's any lights. No, there's no lights. Nice shower though. What's in here? Oh, that's the heating. Okay. Sorry guys, there's no light, so I'm kind of in the dark here. This is off of the porch, and you have that little deck out here. That's where the AC is missing. And then here's the barn. Okay, so now let's go back inside and go upstairs. Okay, so when you come in to the right is a bedroom. Up the stairs to the right's another bedroom. This would be secondary bedroom. Closet. Bath. So the water heater's in the bathroom up here. Shower tub combo. And then another bedroom, third. Closet space.
Hope I'm not making you guys dizzy. Okay, I'm gonna go get another shot of the outside. So there is only one bathroom in here, and that is upstairs. Unless I've completely missed another bathroom. Yeah, okay. I was gonna say, there's only one bath. That's right, okay. So we have two. I'm losing it, sorry. All the houses running together now. let's see. So this is the off the sliding door from the kitchen dining area combo. And then here's another view of the back. I love that tree. All right, guys, I'm gonna upload this and I'll send you the link once it's uploaded, all right? Let me know what your thoughts are. Thank you.